What's up, everybody? I'm just doing a little bit more gameplay and testing with the turn-up driver. R17. Couple of games. I heard a couple of people say it was crashing. So, just gonna test a little bit more games out. Yeah, this game is crashing. Yeah, hey, somebody say Sonic Superstars is crazy. Cause the turn up 17 don't work good without games. Gonna try turn up 16. So try to use the turn of 17 for like the games to who would never worked before. Cause those are the games that's running good. I'm finna show y'all Marvel's Ultimate Hero Alliance 3. The graphics is still messed up, but it's running at full speed. 30 FPS. I'm finna show y'all how to have to do with this. Yeah, so don't use the turn up 17 with games that's already been playing good because they don't play so good for some reason. That's how I've been, that's why I got out of all the updates. Or it might be the user updates, because this game keep on crashing. Got a couple new games, Fire Emblem, Diablo 3. And I got the Final Fantasy game. I already tested it. I'm finna see how I play with the 17. Right, so, but yeah, somebody hit me up, said they Sonic Superstars was crashing. Yeah, it never crashed for me. Probably the usual updates. But I ain't played in a while.
transported to this place, Quill?
I don't know. I just grabbed the stone and thought of somewhere safe.
Yeah, well, something tells me we'd be a lot safer on the other side of that Flarkin gorge.
No cell can hold us.
We need to find a way out of this place.
If I can get the power up and running, we can break out of this hole.
As you can see, it's running like 18 to 30 FPS. That's what I was getting yesterday, but the graphics are still messed up.
We gotta repair this terminal if we want to restore power to this dump.
But it's going at full speed. Still got graphic problems, still.
Now can we finally get out of here?
Well, around full speed. One thing I noticed.
What did I tell you? You need cell doors disarmed and open? I'm your guy.
Oh. You might not be the only one.
Prisoners look strangely human-ish.
I am Groot.
I hear you, buddy. This sure brings back some memories, don't it?
Okay, I guess it was the area, because it, like, the character still be glitching out, but the artist never was glitching out yesterday, so I'm guessing it's the area.
Stick together and get out of here. Preferably before they wake up.
This way. And don't forget to close the door behind us.
Not that I'm complaining, but shouldn't a prison have, you know, guards?
Yeah. Something's definitely not right here.
You don't know the half of it.
Oh, finally, some fresh air. Those cells smelled worse than Rocket's bunk.
DBZ Fighter Z. Crisis Car Phantom Pharmacy is done. I'm gonna test it out tonight when I get off work. See how it works with the new driver. I know that's a game people wanna see.
Yeah. animal.
Could have came in good. Play a little bit of Diablo 3.
Said you survived the fallen star.
I did, but it blasted my uncle Deckard Kane into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but
watch out, the wounded are turning.
Siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them not to lose faith, but if help doesn't arrive soon.
It went out, only Rumford came back. How can I help? Zakharum has fallen to disgrace.
How can I help fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Alright, just gonna put a little bit of that. Save the rest of it for tonight.